I told Brett how I feel.
I would like to be deputy district chief.
We've had a lot of years together. I'm grateful for every one of them I've had with you as our chief.